Ah! sit out over here.
Thank you.
Welcome to the Rusty Mill. Thanks for watching today. As you've seen, spent a lot of time cutting trees, getting them down, a lot of hemlock mostly, dragging them out of the woods. And I spent the last couple days here at the mill, sawing logs, making some lumber. The mill's been running really good. Takes a little practice on my end, getting the set work set right so you get nice even cuts every time. But I built a sled for dragging the logs down out of the woods. The chunk of hemlock that I'm cutting in now is kind of up on a hillside. And I think next weekend I'm going to take this sled that we built here and take it up in the woods and see if it works for moving four or five of them at a time and keeping them high and dry as they make their way down the side of the hill. Still got a long way to go, but we've come pretty far from the pickup truck and bell saw setup that I started with last fall. Now obviously we got the lane set up and running good, so stay tuned and thanks for watching.